So this name also Sankha Khetra.
So
in the Sankha meaning very auspicious. Our some culture is the when like this before arati, or you can play kansal, when the arati finishing play the kansal.
那么他们的就是说这边的文化呢，就是说呢，像邓以前哦，邓以后呢，吹海螺。
Purushottam Khetra.
那么另外一个名字呢，叫 Purushottam Khetra. Khetra what's that mean?
Khetra means place.
Khetra 意思呢是地方。
Place. 地方。 So why this name is the Purushottam Khetra?
为什么这个地方称为 Purushottam Khetra?
Purushottam is the Krishna.
Purushottam 实际上是 Krishna 的意思。
Purushottam meaning who is the 什么？ Purushottam English telling Purushottam meaning is the who is the great. Great personality, Purushottam, with a very great personality.
No, Purushottam, that's the name, is 伟大的人物.
You know, this is the one is the Purushottam month, you know, Purushottam. After 3 years coming, one is Purushottam month.
So, 每大概呢两三年有一个月闰月, 叫Purushottam月. 自尊的月份, 就是说呢, 很伟大的月份, Krishna, 代表 Krishna.
So, when coming this Purushottam month, and this pre-Germany deity is the this Jagannath. Jagannath is the pre-divinity deity of the Jagannath.
Purushottama.
Okay?
He's the presiding deity of Purushottama.
Where are you living?
So this Jagannath is called Purushottama.
So this name is the Purushottama Khetra. And this place, another name is the Neelachal.
So this place, another name is the Neelachal.
Nilachal meaning is the Nil meaning the blue.
Nila sea is 蓝色的.
Achal meaning is the mountain.
Achal is 山.
Mountain. And this Jagannath Puri is situated and like blue mountain.
那么 Jagannath Puri 这个地方就像一个蓝色的山包上，这个山头上面。
So this Krishna's color look like you know blue Krishna.
因为Krishna这个肤色呢也是蓝色的。
This meaning is that Jagannath Puri is the color of Jagat Krishna.
So in Jagannath Puri, this Neelachal is used as a color.
And their another name is the Sri Khetra.
Another name is Sri Khetra.
Sri meaning is the Srimati Radharani.
Sri means Srimati Radharani.
And Khetra meaning which is the place of Radharani's place.
Khetra is the place, is Radharani's place.
And this meaning is the complete Radharani prem, you know. This place is the completely prem of Radharani, you know, completely overflowed of Radharani prem. Himself, Jagannath, yeah, he told to Shankar, well, oh Shankar, this place is the so glory, Jagannath Puri.
那么当时呢, Krishna 对 Shankar, 就主希望地说了, 这个地方呢非常的荣耀。
Krishna, Jagannath told, always I am stay this Jagannath Puri and always eating rice, dal, you know, every day, you know, Jagannath, herself, Lakshmi, she cooked for Jagannath.
所以呢,他说每天我就待在这个城市, 吃的这个米饭和那个豆汤, 啊，新玉女神呢？亲自为我呢煮饭。
So this place is the telling if you know this Bhubaneswar, you know you have to take darshan of Bhubaneswar.
Bhubaneswar.
Bhubaneswar. When after Bhubaneswar, one stop. When somebody comes to Jagannath Puri, only one step, you know, one step. They are got only one step. They are get the thousand is the Ashwamedha Jagya. This is the you know the Ashwamedha one kind of Jagya. If 100 Jagya, if somebody doing, then he become Indra.
So one step in Jagannath Puri.
Only one step after Bhuvan Swara, only if some one step you are coming, well, only one step. If 100 jagya, somebody brings him, become Indra.
You know? And what if you come by train?
And if somebody comes to Jagannath Puri, okay? If somebody comes to Jagannath Puri,
from Ambikadiri for you.
You know, if come Jagannath Puri, if only you sleep, not doing anything, then you get the fruit of samadhi.
他说你在这个那普里只是睡觉，什么都不做，也可以得到呢，samadhi的功德，就入定了，神定了。
Samadhi is the topmost situation of bhakti, you know.
因为呢，samadhi呢是父爱最高境界嘛，就你做什么都是samadhi是最高的，三摩地清净，神定而入定。
And if somebody comes to Jagannath Puri, only going here and there moving, then he gets the fruit of parikrama.
So, if you go shopping, you can get the fruit of parikrama. You can get the fruit of parikrama. You can get
the fruit of
parikrama.
And when you, know, if taking anything to somebody else, anything that taking to somebody, then you get the fruit of prayer. You know?
对，他说你跟任何人说话啊，都相当于呢祈祷，啊向神祈祷啊，这种功德。And
when you lay down in down, then you get out of
pranam.那么你只要躺下去呢，就得到顶拜的啊这个功德，就好祝福。And
if always this demigod, you know, demigod they are who is the living this Jagannath Puri, they are everybody the associates of Jagannath devotees.
那么呢，傍神人呢啊，把每一个认为的啊，就是每一个进了加格纳普里城的人都认为是主加格纳的同游。And
also, any donkey, any horse, any birds, you know, they are all demigod, they are sub, they are everybody the Jagannath devotee, everybody
Jagannath.所以呢，就像是鸟啊，这个狗啊，还有那驴啊，啊马这些，那么傍神人看来呢，都是加格纳的奉献者。啊，我们看来是狗啊，猫啊，对不对？
And here, you know, this Chaitanya Bhagavat telling, if somebody here eat peas, you know, peas, they can get the fruit of habisarna. Habisarna. Habisarna meaning is the one kind of breath, you know, where there is simple gift, you know, which is ice, give fruit, any vegetable, a little bit give ghee, you know, they are very, follows very strict rule and regulation. You know, this habisarna. Habisarna meaning?
One kind of austerity.
Only taking simple khichdi once a day with no spices.
And
here, you know, here, because he is so glory, here also, like this Vrindavan Dham, they are Govinda, Gopinath, Madan Mohan, Radha Raman, Radha Shyam Sundar, Radha Kulanda, Radha Damodar, everything is there. Also, here also, every deity is also here also present.
He said that we have three main gods, like Radha Madan Mohan, Radha Damodar, Radha Govinda, Radha Gopinath. 哦，包括了那些所有的神像，实际上呢，在这里呢，哦，Puri呢也有。嗯，Puri
also like this today, do you know that Tota Gopinath?
Tota Gopinath.
He the manifested. This is the day before one big banyana tree, like this Vrindavan, Gopinath manifested from under the Bansibat, you know Bansibat, Vrindavan. Like this, here also. This Gopinath also manifested there, the huge banyana tree because there. And under the, you know, under the earth manifested Gopinath. And himself, Mahabharu manifested this day.
So,
you can tell me, So here also, Gopinath also, here also Madan Mohan, you know my Gurudev temple, where the Raghunath Das Goswami live, they are this temple, that they are deity of Madan Mohan. And they are near, they are Giridhari.
Madan Mohan is your full day state temples, deities,
name. Yes. They are Sham Sundar, Giridhari, and they are Madan Mohan.
他說呢他的古魯神古魯那個廟的神像叫拉德馬德摩哈然後呢拉德吉里達里加格南德潘迪加格南德潘迪那家裡面的那個神像呢叫拉德吉里達里和布拉曼德哈那夏曼德夏曼神德夏曼神德那個神像也在那條街上我們那個廟寬區那條街上
So everything here telling where Haridas Thakur live Siddha Bakul He is the television of Barsana.
Oh, then this is the Maharidas Thakur's residence place, Siddha Bakul. Beautiful Bakul tree there. Representing this one.
Oh,
this
is Brahma.
Varsana.
Varsana.
Representing Varsana.
Brahmagiri also. You know Brahmagiri? Alarnath, Arigarh, Alarnath. This name is the Brahmagiri.
Then this Alarnath, this place, we take bus to. This place called Brahmagiri.
Brahmagiri. Brahma is. You know, Brahma, he worship this Neel, Alarnath, he worship the Alarnath deity.
Because Brahma is also worshipped,
this is the Brahmagiri, like this Varsana. So this way, all, every, you know, every Brajmandal, every place also here is situated.
So in Brajmandala, we say Brajmandala, all the places here, there are also the same places.
You know, but when Mahaprabhu came here, when Mahaprabhu came here, then this place became more glory.
So when Mahaprabhu came here, he found that Puri this place is more glorious.
Why? Mahaprabhu when he came, now with Mahaprabhu, all devotees now, all devotees like this, Swarupa Damodar, Gaya Ramananda, Lalita, Visakha, Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, and Raghunath Das Goswami came here. You know, when Mahaprabhu, then with all Mahaprabhu and associations is there.
Because Mahaprabhu came to this place, his associates are all here, including Swarupa Damodar, his spiritual name is Lalita, Raya Ramananda, his spiritual name is Visakha, Rupa Goswami, his spiritual name is Rupa Manjari, Raghunatha Das Goswami, Sanatan Goswami, Haridas Thakur, and all of them.
So then, become more glories of this place.
所以呢，因为呢，主呢，的灵在及他同游啊，奉献者的灵在，那么令到加格纳波罗啊更为荣耀。
And Mahaprabhu took bath here also.
马婆婆呢也在这个地方沐浴啊，这大海。
And with all parikar, with all parikar, all associates took bath in.
所有的同游都在这个大海里面沐浴过。
And he releasing here Mahabhav.
所以呢，在普里这个地方呢，他体验了啊，Radharani的 Mahabhav 啊，这种最高的情感。
He take taste of Vipralambaras.
品尝了这种的啊，分离的情感 Vipralambaras.
So this way, this place is so glorious that Jagannath Puri.
所以呢，啊，加格纳普里呢啊，显得呢非常的荣耀。
So glorious.
And another thing is the which desire, you know. Whose desire Krishna he cannot fulfill in Golok Vrindavan. Yeah? That desire he fulfilled in Jagannath Puri.
So, even Krishna in Golok Vrindavan he cannot fulfill his wish in Jagannath Puri.
Yeah.
Just that strong feeling, strong feeling.
In Gambira.
Oh, in Gambira, this place. We've been there.
So this name, so that place name is Gambira. Gambira meaning very utterly. Secret, very
small room in the big room.
Gambira meaning Radharani Murti is the Radhika Bhava Gambhir.
Very deep.
So this way, we are very fortunate. We are came to this Jagannath Puri. And like this, we are doing the Navadi Parikrama. After Navadi Parikrama, you came here. Yeah. When you came here, if you don't come here, you know, then not fulfill this Parikrama of the Navadi Parikrama. And when you stay in Navadip, then you are discussing this Mahaprabhu childhood pastime, But you did not discuss their sannyas pastime. But when you come here, you are going to Gambhira, Siddha Bakur, Tota Babina, Gunducha Mandir, Jagannath, Balava Bhattika, you know, there. Even go everywhere, now we are discussing after Mahaprabhu went to sannyasi, which kind of lila he performed.
So in Navadipa, we are listening to Mahaprabhu. 童年的小时光，还有学者生涯，就是说年轻的时候的小时光。但是呢，在啊，那么对宝的话，普里的话呢，你去到甘比了啊，去到那托塔库比呢，去到西德巴库啊，去到这个了没有？那么都会呢，有马巴布啊，在接受三年洗之后呢，所品尝的这种香，是吧？So
when you come to Jagannath Puri, you know, then you are thinking maybe you are doing same Navadi Parikrama.
所以呢，我们来这样的普里呢，就感觉好像是呢，那么对宝朝拜的一种延续。
I think you are maybe cannot enter the Jagannath Puri, you cannot enter the Jagannath Mandir. Now you try by mindly, not body, mindly to try enter the Jagannath
Mandir. 现在你们开始还有点时间哦，在心意里面勉强的进入这个能量。
Now you fast when you enter this. You know, this is the four doors of Jagannath Temple.
Four doors.
And this is the gate, this is the deep, when dharma, artha, kam, and moksha. You know, that one gate is the proof of dharma, artha, kam, moksha. Four things he gave this four door. If we enter one door, he gave dharma. Another door, he gave desire or fulfilled. Another door, he gave the moksha. Dharma, artha, kam. Some door when enter, he gave so much wealth, he gave you. You know, this is four doors, he gave four.
四道门呢，代表我们是人生的四种目标啊，物质目标啊。有的呢是呢啊，感官享受了啊，得到很多啊享乐，还有呢财富，啊就经济方面的，还有呢就是呢。 物质宗教还有解脱啊，四道门分别代表这个东西啊。从哪道门进去呢？啊，代表不同的东西。So
when you enter this east
door,
this is the dharma. Maybe this gave you bhakti, you know.
那么东门呢？就代表 dharma 啊，就是呢宗教，就是说呢，给你 bhakti 奉爱。
Yeah. So just when there one pillar, there arun, you know, arun stambha there. Just when you enter this gate name is the Singha Darwaja.
那么进入过了这个大柱的话呢，就是狮子门啊，星哈门。
Two lions is the same.
两只老虎在那里啊，守着啊，狮子门。
Yeah, and sometimes gave to example Mahaprabhu like this lion.
那么有时候呢，我们也比喻马哈布呢啊，就像一头狮子一样啊。
Lion is the king of forest.
因为呢，狮子呢被称为呢，比如说百兽之王，圣灵之王。And
Krishna Jagannath is the king of whole world.
这个呢是整个宇宙之王啊。So
this place, another name also Jagannath Puri.
那么这个城市呢，另外一个名字叫 Jagannath Puri.
Jagannath meaning who is the worshipped deity of whole world.
那么 Jagannath 啊，就是说呢，是整个宇宙啊，整个世界的主人啊。
Yeah, so there one Patit Bhavan, deity one is Patit Bhavan deity. just this east.
After the Nishinha gate.
Yeah,
just inside the gate, there's one deity of Jagannath that you can see from outside the gate.
Yes, only who cannot enter this temple, did not enter,
only take a darshan, mm-hmm. Which is Patita Baba.
This name is Patit Pavan. Patit Pavan.
Patit Pavan.
Patit meaning who is a very fallen person.
Patit means who is very
Pavan means who is a very fallen person, who is the pure to this fallen person.
Purifier.
Yeah.
So only Jagannath or Jagannath Baladev Subhaja?
No, only Jagannath.
Oh, 那么这个神像呢是只有
Jagannath.
You know? Oh, 就你可以看到外面, 那个门,
why this deity is there?
为什么是安了这个神像在这儿呢?
You know, once when in the Muslim period, Muslim king, by force, one Brahman, you know, when someone Brahman girl so beautiful, by force, he is the make this queen.
Oh,
it's Muslim king.
Oh, 那么有一个哦，就穆斯林统治期间的话呢，有一个婆罗门的女子，非常漂亮，就被人抢做了，就是说抢上去了哦，做了那个王妃了。
But she is the Hindu, you know, this wife is the Hindu. So when he have one son, his name gave the Sal Beg.
Sal
Beg.
哦，那么他呢，因为他是印度人嘛，哦，所以呢。 那女的那个王妃啊，所以呢，她生了个儿子呢，名字叫那骚贝。
Mother, you know, always gave so much love and affection to this son and telling, "Oh son, you are Hindu, not you are Muslim."
那么呢，这个母亲啊，非常疼爱这个儿子了，总是告诉他啊，她说你不是穆斯林来的，你是一个印度啊，印度教徒。
This king by force, you see, he made me this queen.
哦，是因为这个国王哈，就是把我强占去了啊，就是说呢，就做了王妃了。
So. Our worshipful deity is Jagannath.
他说我们崇拜的神像，一个是主家的呢。So
when he listened, now he came, he want to take darshan of Jagannath.
所以呢，这个小孩子呢，他听了后听了母亲哦，他的话呢，他就想看这个Jagannath。But
only this Jagannath temple, only Hindu only can enter.
但是呢，Jagannath庙呢，唯独呢只有呢哦印度教徒能进入，他已经是穆斯林的王子了。
Now anybody cannot get to chance enter this Jagannath.
So then, they cannot enter, so that other people cannot come to meet the Lord. But
he is a very great devotee of Jagannath.
But actually, this person, actually is a very great devotee of Jagannath.
Then he sees the front of Jagannath, you know, Singha Darwaja front, and now he sees his son, this Jagannath.
Then this king, is in the temple, 狮子门前呢，向主Jagannath献歌，哦，他开始唱歌。
And there Odia sang, Ahe Nila Saila Prabala Mata Varana Marata Nalini Varnako Kara Dalana Ahe Nila Saila. You know, this is Nila Saila meaning, this is the Jagannath temple situated at the Blue Mountain, you know. Telling, oh Jagannath, you are situated in the Blue Mountain. But when Draupadi sees the cult calling you, that time you are Dwaraka, Draupadi is the Indraprastha, you know, where this is the Delhi. But when Dushasani wants naked, you know, that time when she calling, that time you get so many cloth. And when this crocodile, you know, crocodile cast to elephant. And when elephant calling, that time you are Vaikuntha. But that time you send this chakra, he killed to you. So when so many places when some devotees call to you, that time protect. So I am not calling to you, kindly give to darshan to you.
So then this king then just sang, oh, he said, oh, Chu Jagannath, oh, he said, you, oh, you坐落在呢，哦，这个尼老山，哦，就是蓝色的山包上。 他说当时呢，Jopati哦，还远在呢哈斯汀普尔，你在多卡哦，就两个城市离得很远了。但是他要被杜桑山呢，就把衣服脱的时候呢，脱掉的时候裸身了哦。那么你呢，从那多卡呢赶到了哈斯汀普尔来呢，拯救他了哦，给了他很多衣服啊。而另外一位呢，奉献者哦，就是呢这个嘎真者那个大象哦，被那个鳄鱼呢咬住的时候，你甚至从外困难哦下来呢。 来救他啊！现在呢，你就说呢，你的奉献者在哪里呼救你啊？你都会降临。好，现在呢，请让我啊觐见他。
But in that, he gives so many examples, you know.
他给了很多经典的例子了。
How you protect to your devotees.
你怎么保护你奉献者，怎么样他们，慈悲的让他们，觐见到你。
So when he's the Kali, Jagannath, you know, when he's listening to this bhajan, Jagannath left this temple and came out, you know.
所以呢，Jagannath听了这个歌呢，巴掌呢，他就离开这个了，没有，从外面出来了。
Yeah. So now he gave darshan, he gave darshan.
那么就给这个呢，这个Salve.
Salve.
Salve, 这个境界大神。
So now, still now, who is that cannot enter this Jagannath temple? They can take darshan of this patita.
所以呢，就是说，任何的非印度人，这个可以在外面望到呢这个神像，叫patita pavan，就是主呢，在哪的这个神像，在师门的后面一点点。
You can get same.
可以看到的。
You can get same fruit when you take darshan of Jagannath, and when take darshan of patita pavan, you get same.
那么可以得到同样的这个呢好处。
Same result.
So the same is the deity form. Deity form. It's not just a picture. It's a deity form.
No, no. You can see very big head Jagannath, like that big, clearly from the gate.
You did not see?
No, we didn't.
Tomorrow we will
go. How far is this? 20 minutes.
Just at the gate,
you can go to
see.
Maharaj, you can start. Okay.
他说可以看到。 It's in the main road.
Yes, yes.
就在那个大路，这个就是东门那个大路那个门呐。咱们上次停车停的地方。 大陆那个东门就往里面望去，加个，是real地铁光。Yeah, real地铁光。And
when just you enter after Patit Bhavan, this left side one a deity, his name is the Kashi Vishwanath.
那么再往这个加个那后面的话呢，是 Kashi Mishra.
Vishwanath. Kashi Mishra. Kashi Mishra. Kashi Mishra. Ajodhya, Mathura, Maya, Kasi, Kanchi, Avantya, Dwarapati. If somebody goes seven places, if go one places, this places gave you liberation. So this is the so seven. Glory. The seven places is our India.
Can get
the very good places, very holy places.
有七个圣城在印度。 现在这个呢，加个那Puri，
Mathura，
Ayodhya，
Maya，
Kanchi，
Kasi， Kanchi， Avantya， Dwarapati， the seven places，
Dwarapati，
Dwarapati。 So once what happened， you know， every so our Indian person， they want to go to all holy places。 Once one Brahman， he doing service to Jagannath。
那么有所有印度人都想去朝拜圣地，觉得一辈子里面一定要去朝拜完这圣地。那么有一个婆罗门呢，他给主家呢做服务。
But think I want to go to Jagannath, take darshan of Jagannath. Jagannath king, you saw how he the foolish. He doing service to me, you know. I am the supreme personality of God, Godhead. If you do service me, they can get to all fruit of, you know, you go to holy river. I am the supreme.
He want to go to other rivers.
Jagannath he think, but he is my doing my service. But this heart is the his the desire is the he want to go to Kashi Vishwanath.
Yeah.
Police.
那么呢，当时呢，这个婆罗门呢就想去那喀什城，就是说喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什喀什 他说他为我做过这个服务，为什么会有这么愚蠢的念头了，想去那边去觐见的，喀西比斯瓦纳。
Now, Jagannath got assigned to Usa, Kasi Viswanath. He also want to take darshan of me. Cannot take darshan of me.
好，那么当时呢，这个主家呢，先就向他揭示了，实际上呢，卡西比斯瓦纳，他甚至都想来哦觉见我，就是说呢，现在呢还没见到我呢。
So this Brahman, when he came enter this Jagannath temple, then he saw, you know, there is a 22 step. When you take two step, you cross, then you take darshan of Jagannath.
那么这个地方呢，有两个阶台阶啊，你走上台阶后呢，就可以觐见主家了。And
the first step, there are very old man, he sit down and doing bhajan. This Brahman is a.
那么呢，那天呢，那个婆罗门入庙啊，做服务的时候，发现那个台阶上呢，坐着一个老的人，在那里做bhajan。
Then he asked, "Who are you?"
他就问这个老头啊，他说你是谁呀？啊，坐在刚好坐在那台阶上。
Then he told, I am Kasi Vishwanath.
他说我是 Kasi Vishwanath. 就他要去拜见那个神的，参考。Well,
what are you doing you?
他说难道你在这里干什么呢？
He telling, I am doing very great effort from very long days.
他说呢，我做了很大的苦修，做了很长时间了。
Well, why?
他说为什么你做这种苦行？
Well, why I take darshan of Jagannath? I cannot steal. I take darshan of Jagannath.
那么他说我想觐见主家的，但是依然今天呢还未得见。
Then this Brahman thing. You know, I want to go to Kasi Vishwanath, take darshan of Kasi Vishwanath. But himself Kasi Vishwanath, he doing very great astonishment to hear. Why? He want to take darshan of Jagannath.
So then, this time,
but I am himself doing
Jagannath seva,
you know. So I am half virtue.
So then, this Brahman 就意识到了，他说我还想去呢，Kasi Vishwanath去觐见呢，就是主呢，就是说这个西法神呢，这三卡师了，三卡。 那么呢，他说这个神明的话呢，依然做了那么大的苦修哦，还想觐见主家可能，而我就在这里服务着他哦，我有多幸运。Now
this desire is feasible now.
现在他这个愿望马上就没了，他就只想服务哦，主家可能。This
meaning is that if somebody takes the Jagannath darshan, if somebody worships Krishna, then you no need to go here.
所以呢，一个人崇拜哦，加格纳或者是呢 Krishna 的话呢，他不需要到处走了。
So Shankar he told Parvati, Go Parvati, all holy river, there everybody situated in this Navadvip Dham, everybody.
那么三卡是呢，三卡的话呢，主西瓦呢对他的妻子 Parvati 说了，他说呢，所有的圣地啊，现在都在呢，Navadvip。
Yes, so if somebody from Navadvip Parikrama, they can get the fruit of all holy river.
所以呢，当一个人朝拜呢，Navadvip的时候，可以得到呢。
Then Jagannath temple, when you cross this Kasi Vishwanath, there is the one Nrisingha temple there.
所以呢，当你跨过呢，Kasi Vishwanath这道之后呢，就主三卡是西法神那道之后呢，就进入这个Nrisingha这个神位。When
Mahaprabhu he entered the Jagannath temple, he offered to our Sridhar Mercy of Nrisimhadev, you know, then all kind of our this is obstacle of the spiritual life. Then when we enter this Jagannath temple, this right side is the Ananda Bazaar.
在呢进入Jagannath这个主庙之后呢，右手边right side. What's that?
Ananda Bazaar.
Ananda Bazaar.
Our means the market of bliss.
There this place. Why this Ananda Bazaar? There Mahaprasad selling the Mahaprasad.
在这里呢就是卖他Mahaprasad的地方，被称为呢这个喜乐的市场。 Ananda Bazaar, Ananda.
There's a market where you can buy and shop for bliss.
This is the Ananda meaning bliss.
Ananda bliss is
When you get bliss, when take nice
Ananda,
You are doing very hard work for my tea. So this is the Ananda Bazaar market, you know.
这个是一个像小市场那样，就卖那个麻婆烧的。
And you know, they are telling this Jagannath Prasad is so glorious.
Jagannath Prasad is 非常荣耀的。
You know, telling our Indian language, telling this Prasad is the Kaivalya.
Kaivalya.
Kaivalya meaning Mukti. If somebody takes Jagannath Prasad, he go to Mukti meaning he get Krishna prayer.
那么在印度语里面说这个菩萨人这个开发了呀，就是说呢，吃了就能得解脱的。所以印度人都知道，这个呢菩萨人。You know, you saw that daytime, there's so many Jagannath Prasad is there, you know, floor there itself. But when morning time, you saw there's no anyone grave there, you know, what happening? Night time, demigoddess.
Came from the heaven planet and take one grain, you know.
那白天呢，总能够在庙里面呢，发现有些星星点点的菩萨人啊，在地上，因为很多在那里卖啊或者什么的啊，在吃。那么呢，在网上 第二天早上起来就没有，哦，干干净净的。他说呢，有时候呢，哦，棒食人下来，火堂会吃这些菩萨的。
Then when you enter this Jagannath, this Parikrama, there one place is the, you know, you saw there are 33,000 demigods everywhere surrounding this Jagannath temple. That everybody wants to worship to this Jagannath.
他说呢，据说呢，3,300,000这个棒食人呢，围着加格纳庙啊，每个人啊都在呢。Oh, they're doing pran.
What is in my toe? I don't know. You know, every
time. 小时候每个人都啊在荣耀我的这个木出水啊。那他说我的脚有什么好处呢？有什么甘露啊？
I also want to taste. Krishna also take. I also want to taste.
就是他也想啊在那品尝自己的脚趾了。
So in my front of it, always devotee is surrounding me. Always in front of a devotee, I shake my toes, then Krishna is a person. Everybody, you know, everybody laughing. So Krishna think if I in any alone place, if you get to my alone place, then I try.
Krishna 说啊，如果我在呢大就是大大庭广众下啊，在众多奉献者的包围下呢，去呢哦、啊，就是说损我的这个脚趾的话呢，可能别人会笑话啊。所以呢，我要找一个僻静地方，没有人看到的时候，我来啊这个呢，好吸吮我的那脚趾。
Then what happened?Where this is the pralaya, you know, Patelima pralaya?
Devastation.
Then everywhere is the water.
所以呢，在宇宙毁灭的时候呢，哦，到处都是水，四周啊。
And that time market, you know, market, you want take darshan of devastation. Then market is, the, you know, sometimes go down, sometimes go up. And when market is up, then you saw this Krishna himself, you know, and the Patelima.Banana tree and sleeping and this is shaking the sick and sick the
sucking his toe.
Sucking the toe.
所以呢，这个时候呢，这个 Makandeya Rishi 啊，这个圣人呢，因为他得到祝福嘛，可以活过七个劫啊。所以这时候呢，毁灭的时候，他还在水里面浮游，一会儿上一会儿下。然后上来的时候呢，他就看到了哦，有一个小孩啊，就 Krishna 坐在一个榕树叶里面啊，在那，在我在吸吮着自己的脚趾。哦，他这个圣人看到这个图景。
Krishna, I think maybe did anybody did not saw. I am alone, but when saw market is why? Where are you from?
I am alone. 不晓得想着自己可能单独一个人，没有人见到他，但是突然间呢，发现呢，哦，这圣人呢，哦，马坎迪亚利西呢，哦，就在他面前了。他说：“为什么你来这里？”
So you know, so they are in the telling when everything has become this devastation.But this Jagannath Puri never destroyed.
所以呢，哦，所有地方毁灭的时候呢，Jagannath Puri这个地方依然不会要被毁灭。
Yeah, and then if you go inside, there one is the Dakshini Darwaja.
Inside.
This is the east, west, north gate. You know, north gate. North gate is there. There is the.Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is the deity is there. Sarabhuja, you know? Six.
Destroyed everything, but just when it came here, it completely it split and not touched Jagannath Puri.
他说呢，在1998年吧，那么1998年是大海啸，这里啊，印度洋啊，那时候很厉害的，那么他到了普里这个地方呢，他这个海啸呢就分裂开，好像分骨了，分骨的话呢，力量就不那么强啊，没有直击那个加格纳普里。
他说："为什么这个两匹马上坐着
Krishna Balaram 呢？是有个故事啊。就以前的普里王啊，普里的国王呢，一般呢都要在唐车节时候穿着普通的衣服给 Jagannath 扫地啊，唐车节啊给 Jagannath 扫地。Yeah.
So what happened? One another country also this name is Kanchi.
在 Kanchi 啊这个地方啊，就另外一个王国了啊，小王国。
And they are this king also very powerful.
那么这个国王呢很厉害的一个。And he have very nice one daughter, princess. 有一个公主啊，长得非常美丽啊。Princess.
Now he wants whom I my daughter to whom I get to marry.
所以他在想着啊，我的女儿应该嫁给谁啊？在物色呢啊，这个女婿了。
He heard this Jagannath Puri king is a very powerful king.
那么他听闻了啊，别人常说啊，这个加格纳王啊，也是很厉害的啊，就是年轻有为的一个国王。
Then I think I can get to marry my daughter to him.
所以呢，他就想着我可以把女儿啊嫁给普里王。
Now he heard there is a very big festival going Jagannath Puri. This name is chariot festival.
所以他也听说了啊，在加格纳普里有一个盛大的节日啊，就是弹车节了。
Now he come to Darshan, which kind of festival going?
所以呢，他也想来啊，看看这是什么样的盛况啊，就是说这节怎么过啊，顺便看一看。
Then he saw this king, the Purushottam Jena, front of everybody, take this broom and he's sweeping in front of Jagannath.
穿着普通的啊，这个衣服啊，着装，然后再拿这个扫把呢，啊，在那个哦，就是弹车面前的啊，扫地了。
Our India, this kind of service is lower
service.因为在印度的话，扫地是最低的服务，啊，出身很低的人来做这个服务。
Now this king is what? Who is my son-in-law?
Yes.
Who is become son-in-law? Who wants a sweeper?
A sweeper.
I gave to my marriage to my daughter who wants a sweeper.
他说呢，难道我未来的女婿啊是一个清洁啊清道夫啊扫街的啊？难道我把女儿嫁给这么一个人呢？好的，对我来说啊，那真是名声扫地啊。Now
he returned. Now he refused this marriage. But I just.
所以呢，他回去后呢，他就。 就是说拒绝了啊，就是说呢，毁了这个婚约了。
Then Puri king of Puri sent one messenger. What happened before you talking? You gave your daughter to marriage me. Why stop?
所以呢，这时候呢，普里王呢就请一个信差啊，姓史的大使，去那里问啊询问情况，说之前呢你把女儿愿意嫁给我的啊，现在呢又呢啊反悔了。
Then this king in reply, I cannot get marriage to my daughter to one sweeper.
但是那国王就回话啊，说不能够把女儿嫁给一个啊，就是扫街的。
Now when king listen this thing, he very angry.
那么这个普里王听了后呢，就非常生气。
Well, yes, I am sweeper, but whom sweeper? Jagannath sweeper. Who is the Brahma, Shankar, Indra, Chandra? Who is the sweeper? Himself, Baladev, Dasa, Lakshmi. They are service to Jagannath, not a sweeper.
他说呢，这个时候呢，但是他这个国王就说了，我虽然是扫地的，但是我是加格纳的，为加格纳扫的，甚至呢，桑卡啊，西瓦，就是说呢，穿着月亮神的啊，月神呢，还有呢，Brahma。 还有所有伟大的人物啊，像拉什米、巴拉拉姆都崇拜的、都服务的人啊，我在给他扫地。
I think I am very fortunate, Jagannath kindly accept my service.
所以我应该是荣幸自己, 哦, 加格纳,
then King is, you know, he challenged. I want, he sent a messenger. He told this king, I want attack this, you know, this country, you know, this kingdom.
哦, 所以呢, 他派了一个使者再去给这国王传话, 哦, 他说我要呢, 哦, 攻击你们, 哦,
until and this king's worshipper, that is the one goddess, you know,
goddess.
Mm-hmm. And this Jagannath, king's worshipper, that is the Jagannath.
So, this king's worshipper is Ganesh, the Shambhishan.
They are told, if somebody, you know, if somebody is defeated, if somebody defeated, his worshipper, that he came, and sitting the behind of who is the winner, he is sitting the behind of winner. That is behind.
Mm-hmm.
I want to put the behind. Behind of, like if Jagannath, king of Jagannath Puri, king is just defeated, then his worshipper, that he go to this
Jagannath.
No, Jagannath take to Jagannath, he sit the seat of Ganesh behind. And so, if this king, he the defeated, then his worshipper, that is Ganesh. Then bring this goddess, he the seat is behind of Jagannath.
所以呢，当时呢，他们有一个约定啊， 就是说呢，哪一方打输了， 那么他们崇拜的神像啊， Easter Dave 呢， 就要坐在呢，战胜方的后面， 哦， 那个神像后面。 比如说Jagannath打赢了， 哦， 那么呢， Ganesh 要运过来， 哦， 从那边， 哦， 就请过来， 哦， 那放到呢， Jagannath背后去， 哦， 就证明我， 哦， 我战胜你， 或者是Jagannath这边输了，
那么要把价格呢放到Ganesh上面。 I am telling Riddhi Siddhi.
Sure.
They are very, no, Riddhi Siddhi, this is the two wife of Ganesh. And he is very powerful. When this king, Puri king, when he killed his soldier, now she has such a powerful, she gave birth to, you know, so many soldiers. When
The two wives of Ganesh gave birth to so many soldiers that defeated the Jagannath Puri king.
He said, Ganesh has two wives. 也是呢，威力法力无穷的哦。他说呢，据说呢，这个军队里面死去的哦，这个士兵啊，他都可以重新让他哦，就重新啊，又生出了很多，就无穷无尽的供应哦，供应这个兵力了。Then
whole day king be tired, but he cannot defeat this.
所以呢，这个国王哦，就一整天哦，就厮杀了哦，战胜却不能够呢，战胜对方。Then
this king is returned. King is returned.
所以这个普里王呢，就回来了哦。
And directly go to Jagannath Mandir.
Oh, 直接呢就跑到Jagannath庙去。
Oh, Jagannath.
他说, oh, Jagannath.
If I defeated.
如果我真的是被打输了。
If I fail, then you can go to Dayak.
他说你要去呢，Dayak这个地方。 你要坐在Ganesh这个神像的后面了。
My defeated is your defeated.
他说那我输了就意味着你要输了。
If I win, then you win. So, Jagannath came this dream.
Oh, Jagannath这时候呢，就给他托了个梦.
Then you don't worry.
他说你不要担心.
Your two brothers, Krishna and Balaram, your side tomorrow you go fight with this king.
Oh, 他说, we two brothers. 我们两个兄弟哦，Krishna
Balaram呢，哈，那明天会给你哦，就是说在军队里面给你们作战，为你作战。啊，you know, very early or Krishna Jagannath, he wake up and sitting two horse, you know, and the black. You know, when he go to there, he are so hungry now, you know. They did not take any breakfast. Now they are very hungry, but they are also want to give some bless to some, they are some ladies, you know, some cowherd ladies. Her name is Maniki. She is selling yogurt.
So, 当时呢, Jagannath and Baladev 没有吃早餐了,
Now Jagannath, Krishna, Balram tell, oh mother, here hundred maniki, you are so hungry, can you feed your yogurt? Yes, then it's a very beautiful bite, you know, one in the black, one in the golden. So he has lot of yogurt, but these two brothers, you know, Krishna and Balram, all yogurt they are eating.
Then
she asks money.
Then
she telling, I am maintaining, you know, selling this sugar, what I got some money, this money I maintain my life. You have taken my all yogurt. What can I do now?
老妇人说了，我是以卖呢这个酸奶为生的哦，这点钱呢就为生的。但是你现在把我奶酸奶都吃了，现在怎么办呢？
Lao he, ठीक अभी हम आ रहे हैं तो ठीक बैठे then Jagannath, then Krishna told, okay, you can take my one ring, and keep now the Jagannath Puri coming. When you can serve this ring to Jagannath, you know, king of Jagannath, this king, and telling your two soldiers, they are went to, already went, they are ate my yogurt to get money.
So, yeah. 当时呢，这个Jagannath就把那时候戒指拿下来取下来给他了。他说：“你告诉哦，库里呢，那国王的军队马上就到了哦，你会告诉他国王哦，说呢，你两个在先前的两个士兵经过这把我的双奶吃了你要付钱的。”
And when this king coming, then they are see this powerful lady is saying, "Your two soldier went and eat my all sugar."
所以这国王来的时候，read to saw.
King saw, they wrote his Jagannath name, and himself king made this ring, and he offered to Jagannath. Then you understand, oh, Krishna and Balram, they went for, you know, for fight. Then you understand, then king came down to his horses, and touched this lotus dust, take this, you know, oh man, lotus dust, you are so fortunate. They are not ordinary by himself, Jagannath and Balram, they are accept your yogurt. Then king became so happy to him, her telling, I am getting so many prepared. You can look how much, you know, this time you go inside glass. You know, that person now, you know, queen of that person. Then king gave a lot of money to her. Okay.